baseball poppy thing. Drop it. It bounces. And it comes down and hits you in the face. The face. The face. The face.
The face.
The face.
The face.
The face. The face. And then you do it again off the wall.
That wasn't supposed to happen. Why are we using the deep mercies again?
And then you throw it up, and then it hit the wall, and it bounced
it. Isn't it awesome, but kind of evil at the same time?
And then you try. Jump and do it. And then
that was awesome.
And then. You
drop it, and it hits you in the face, or it doesn't pop.
Number one, nobody can beat him, not even two muted son. Already you, if you do one thing, go over and touch that thing. No, don't touch that. Sometimes the game, oh yeah, hey. Sometimes the game, oh yeah, hey. Shred the game, oh yeah! Now look at this camera, that has my face. When I say go, be ready to record. Go! What? Record me, not him! Oh, let's try something else. Now watch and learn, here's the deal. I'll go and ride this banana peel. I just broke my butt! Hey! Ba! I am AC! Ba 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 ba! Subscribe to the game, oh yeah! Hey! Ba! I am a seed! Ba 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 ba! Subscribe! Oh yes! A genius! Hey! Hey, I'm a seed. Ba 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 ba. Subscribe to the game, oh yeah. Hey Bob, I am a seed. Ba 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 ba. Subscribe to the game, oh yeah. Subscribe to the game, oh yeah. Subscribe to the game, oh yeah. Hey.
Hello. Yeah. Hi, Frank. Did you enjoy the music? Also, is my audio good? Yeah, I don't really know I'm gonna be doing the stream, I just wanted to go live, yeah. Yeah, but I just want. Yeah, you. So, all right. Let me just change the title real quick. Set things up. I don't care. Alright, let me join the, VC in my server. Should be able to join. Hi.
So you just wanted to go live.
Yeah.
You didn't know what you were going to do?
No.
Shouldn't you plan these things out before you press the live button?
Normally, but not today.
Not today on the Game Boy channel.
Correct. Let me get mine.
We're living dangerously today.
Yeah, very dangerous.
Yeah, so I made some development on my world. Our world, I should say. Since the server, my... I hope my other computer's okay, because it's... not looking for hot.
Oh no, game crashed.
Are your game crashed?
Right away. Here we go.
I've just been a little addicted to Minecraft recently.
Right. Oops. Hold on.
Thank you. currently updating Steam on my other computer since I had to restart it. Doing everything. Gotta wait for that to finish.
Alright. Turn game value down.
If Joey was here, he'd probably be cringing at how unprofessional this is.
Yeah, that's how we do things on the Game O' Ya channel.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. That's how it be. Yes. Should be good any second now.
All right. Hey, yes.
You are good.
Very so good.
Yo, what's up? Wanna play Minecraft with us?
Join the VC if you want, in my server.
I'll send you my IP if you want it. Is preparing the spawn area. Alright, now it's good.
Enjoying the world.
You in?
Yeah.
Yes, you are.
Gotta get out of here.
You do not have chat pulled up, although I can pull it up on my other computer. I got timed out.
I love building brown blocks in Minecraft too, yes.
Brown bricks? Ah. Oh, you're in the server just fine. There we go. He just kicked me off for a second. There we go.
Things changed a lot since before. Last time I was on here. Things changed a lot since last time I was on here.
Oh, definitely, mate, definitely.
Sorry about that, my dad came in.
No worries, mate. It happens. Maybe my shaders is probably kicking me off. Okay. So yeah, this is the new house that I finished yesterday. I made a to-do list over here that we have to do a few things. So I guess let's start preparing a blaze spawner, or maybe you would want to do the creeper spider farm?
Alright.
Which one would you rather do? Because I'm not fully sure how to do a blaze grinder. Like, I know how to do it. It's just that we gotta build a pathway over there. And then, yeah, so the game plan is that we have to build a pathway over there from the nether roof, which means you have to move the portal. Move the portal to, like, the upper echelon of the nether, and then find where the blaze spawner is, get to it. So, yeah, it's a process. So, first off, let's get some sand for some glass, so that way we can actually see the blaze. So, let's go get some sand, wherever sand might be. Let's see. Sand. We're in a very rocky terrain, so I can go south for there. So I'm gonna head south. Riveting content.
Indeed.
There's some sand over here. It would be nice if, you know, my helmet had aquafinity.
I agree, yes.
I agree. What do you say? Yes. Yes, totally.
My favorite thing, you know? I have it all the time.
Ah, yes, totally, totally. With your hand, of course. I have no idea how much sand we're gonna need. Well, let's just get as much as we can.
Alright.
No, but yeah, Yosh, it's, I was gonna say something and then I forgot what I was gonna say. I hate when that happens.
Shovel, so I'm just gonna let you do it.
Oh, yes. I have a question for both of you.
Yeah.
If you could have any Minecraft boss become a reality, like anything in this game as a boss, what would it be? Because I'm gonna give you the inside scoop. Me and my friend were developing a mod, so we want to.
Like, what do you mean?
Trying to find ideas. A Minecraft boss. So we're trying to add bosses to the game, and in order to do that, well, we need ideas.
I would currently add Game Oh No.
I meant like serious suggestions, not just like you as a boss. No, seriously. I mean like any boss ideas you guys have. Like legitimate ones.
I don't know.
Don't worry about it, it's fine. It's not that big of a deal. I just figured I'd ask if either of you had like this idea in your head for a boss for a while and you never, you know, did anything about it or like
wanted to. No, I did not.
I don't know how much sand we're going to need, because we do need a lot of glass. So Josh, are you just helping with this, or...
No shovel. I don't have a shovel.
Oh. I didn't know you didn't have a shovel. Well, I was going to ask if you want to build your own base, or if you're just going to live with us.
I don't care.
Whatever you want to do, mate. Doesn't matter to me.
I could add the game O base, the house area, the whatever.
The house. Oh yeah. Ooh, spicy.
The game O house.
Game O. The game O house. If you don't have any ideas, Yoshi, that's perfectly fine. I just figured I'd ask. Because currently we have an idea for a spider boss. It's a giant fungi spider thing. That's our first idea. We have some others brewing, but that's the one that actually got past the... concept phase, or more like we're still in the concept phase, but yeah. I'm gonna be doing all the modeling for that and everything. My friend's doing all the coding. But you go. Oh, you're back at the house.
Yeah, I was gonna think about making my base.
Got it. Hey, Martin, if you ever want me... wait, who's Martin? I don't know who... Oh, my God, I'm sorry. Exposed over here. No,
Doxed.
No, but Yosh, If you ever want me to make you a skin, just let me know, okay? I made one for me and my friends, and I have to make one for Josh still, but, yeah. Yeah, sorry about that. I'm so used to calling you that. Alright, cool. I know how you are about that, so I just want to make sure you're chill. I'm not sure if I should even stream my perspective. I mean, I can.
If you want.
Maybe. Definitely an option. Oh, thank you for sleeping.
No problem.
Yeah, so we need a few buckets of lava. There's a good setup. There's a good bit of setup for this blaze spawner. We'll do it. We'll get it done. At least I hope we'll get it done. Yeah, because once we get these blaze spawners, oh, that's going to be amazing. Because we're going to be able to, like, grind our EXP. And then when we get to the end, we'll make an end version. Oh, that's going to be amazing. With, like, Enderman and everything. Alright, I think I have enough sand. If we need more, well, I'll get more. So, we're going to go ahead and do this.
Okay, so right in there?
No, but what do you think of the, of my house and the farms that I've made so far?
Cool.
Thanks, girl. Yeah. So, like, over here, what you were just jumping on was a sheep farm. Or, like, a wool farm. So, like, if you look in that chest, we got some wool. Alright, let's go ahead and get this all smelted up while I go ahead and start making the pathway. You mean
accident?
Eat a beef? Oh, okay. I was like, what does this mean? Is this Josh's Morse code? Six. That heavy breathing does not sound very,
Hello.
Is Is this your humble abode?
Yeah.
I see.
You like?
Alright. I mean, it's a box. It's a black box. Whatever makes you happy, man. But yeah. I mean, like, you're over here next to my build. It's a little intimidating, don't you think?
I think it's fine.
Alright. If you think so, then go for it, man. Alright. Alright, so. That's building. Let me go ahead and grab some dirt. Or, you know what? Maybe, let me grab some deep stuff. That'd be good. Cobble. This stuff should be just as blast resistant as cobblestone. Realize that I don't have a stone cutter down here. Oh! I could turn cobble deep slate straight into, like, some other deep slate stuff. I don't even have to smelt it like I do with, stone. Wow. That's cool. That will never not be scary. To the nether roof. Wait, do I have a... No, I do not have a flint steel on me. Good thing I checked before I destroyed the portal. Using.
Thanks.
So now you'll be able to see my perspective over on my channel. That is not to detract from Josh, of course. Watch whoever you want. And I didn't grab what I went back up for. Oh. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Came up for a flint and steel. So here's some flint. And here's some iron. Because there is no steel in this game. But they name an item that uses iron and steel. So weird, man. So weird.
Yeah.
I'm live. Why is it giving me a hard time with this? I'm live, so why? There it goes. There you go. Now I can see chat. Awesome. Do you think I should move the portal to the surface, or leave the portal where it is down in the mine? Well, I'm just asking your opinion. You're good?
Yeah.
A good thing no hoglins are around me, so I can do this in peace. And now destroying some cobblestone. Obsidian. Not the most riveting content ever. Do I have? I don't think I have the Nether Fortress coordinates. Yeah, and I don't have my death, so I don't know where that is. Damn, alright. Well, I'm gonna have to find it again. Efficiency 5 would be great right now. But that is what we are going for. I bought. Great. So you're still just planning out what you're gonna do, Josh?
What?
Like, you're still just planning out what you're gonna do for your base?
Oh, this is my base.
Oh, that's just your base? Oh, okay. So what you doing now?
I just put on the finishing touches.
Got it.
Putting on the
I'm just over here building a staircase.
It's nice.
You good, bro?
Yeah.
Although I don't know how rickety this staircase is. I'm just kind of going up. I think I'll go up to the quartz ceiling. I think that's what I'll do. Josh, have you been to our nether yet?
I think so. Well, I remember I remember there was the one time where we went there when it was like, just when we first, I went there when we first went to the nether, but.
Oh, yes, that's right, yeah.
I'm not sure what it's like in there now.
We've been needing this for a while. Just another highway. Whenever I tab out of the game, for some reason, it just goes ahead and goes all black. An OBS.
Oh no! That is death number 20 for Josh.
I'm doing that good.
What did you die? You need help?
No, I was testing things. I don't think I need help.
Got it. Map literally just find where. What the hell is this? Oh, I gotta check this over here. Oh, here's the fortress. Yeah. Okay, so it's not that far away. Yeah. I don't know where the blaze spawner is. Here somewhere. So I'll just mark it. Wait, so I'll just mark it up here. Right that way. I'll go up all the way up there, and then I'll go down. Actually, you know what? I think this is high enough. I think I'll be okay. Famous last words. I'm nowhere close to where I was aiming for. I mean, I am up here. I guess I can go through those. That's not that big of a deal to mine through that. No, this is a nice view, though. Would go higher. Yeah, I'll go higher. I just might need to come back home and get more stairs. Yeah, I didn't pack a lot of stairs. Oh, I ran out of slabs too. Well, I guess with each stair, I was putting two slabs down. Makes sense, I guess. Oh, that would have been scary right then if I fell through. Oh! Oh my god, this is actually scary, traversing downward. Maybe I should put like a thing in the middle so that way you can't pull through. Oh, wait a second. Why am I traversing downward? My portal's not down there anymore. I guess I'm just going up with blocks for right now. a little higher. Hey!
Hey, where you at?
What's up? Wait, how'd you get here? Did you make a new portal down there?
I went for the one from... I went to the one from... in the cave. Oh, my game
okay,
just crashed.
Okay, so that spawned a new portal. Okay. Alright. So... we're up here. Let's just go ahead and make the portal right here.
And it crashed again.
Yeah.
I couldn't even get in.
Right, they should just hook up to the one that we had in down there. Okay. And so now if we go back through, does it take us to the low one or the top one? If it takes us to the low one, then I got to destroy that.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Oh my god, I'm still 270 blocks away from this thing.
I love eating paper.
But it sounds like this, that you wish you had a hammer or something like that that could do 3x3 blocks. If you can only see what I'm doing. Okay, right over there. Right. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, down there. Okay, I see. Josh, I see you in the distance. My brother. Oh, give me a book. What the f- What? Okay then.
Did you enjoy?
Yeah, that was interesting. That was very interesting.
Based off a true story.
I think as soon as I finish this, pathway, I'm gonna get off. All right. Oh, I need more slaps, damn it. Alright, going full block. the matador. Love it. Alright, it's right over there. Guess I'll finish this next time. Oh my god, look at all the guests down there. Alright, I gotta finish this next time then. It wasn't a long stream. It intended to be. I don't know if you're still gonna be alive, Josh, but I'm gonna head off.
Alright.
Yeah. So once I get back through, or I got some hoglins following me now. So what will you do now, Josh?
I don't know. Is anyone still here?
So what will you do now, Josh?
Change the title? Shoot. I'm not sure if anyone's even still here, so I might call it quits.
Oh, okay. I was gonna host so long as you were live, but, alright, if you're gonna stop, then... stop.
Yeah. See, everyone, like, subscribe, and yeah, baby.